At Medtronic, we have basically packaged the best technology with the best user experience around it. Number one, we wanted to reduce the number of steps that the user have to go through. Secondly, we wanted to improve the safety of the needle. Thirdly, we wanted to reduce the visual aspect of the device.
In fact, when the engineering team first started working on this sensor, we were calling it a comfort sensor, and that was very much one of the most important aspects of creating the Enlite sensor.
It has the kind of comfort that I've been looking for my patients, and of course what they've been hoping for.
The accuracy was much more improved than the previous device. We wanted to maintain that accuracy throughout the life of the device so that it would last for 6 days and still maintain that accuracy so patients can trust their data that they're getting out of the sensor.
Medtronic is the only company in the world that has a sensor and an insulin pump. Insertion of the sensor is a completely new experience. The inserter is an organic thing. It doesn't look like a medical device. It's a friendly, quiet, very non-intimidating method for inserting a sensor.
The product communicates how it's being applied to the body. There's only one way to do that, and that is straight on the body. There's no other angles that need to be applied here.
One of the improvements that we made was a smaller needle that's of a smaller diameter or a smaller gauge. As you see here, without the needle there, there's the sensor tube, and what you can see here is that if I touch it, it's very flexible.
What we have done with the Enlite is a real innovation. The user will never see the needle. Once the device is inserted, the needle is retracted into this capsule. As a designer at Medtronic, we are always trying to improve the experiences and the lives of our customers.
It's going to make a difference for my patients as soon as they put it on.
We knew that we were creating something special, that this was an improvement over our existing system, and that we really could make a difference in patients' lives.